baby back ribs in a crock pot. Cut the meat between the bones or leave the rack whole. Combine the ingredients for the seasoning and rub on all sides of the ribs. Add the ribs to the crock pot and cook until the meat is pull apart tender, about 7 to 9 hours on low. Coat the ribs in your barbecue sauce on all sides and put that in the oven for a couple minutes for the ribs to get crispy. Enjoy the pull apart tender and juicy baby back ribs.